I'd like to sing a little song of praise of the Cobb and Co. twitch and the countless ways it's put to use by poor and rich. So here's to the grand old Cobb and Co. twitch. Don't ask me how it got its name. They were using it long before Cobb and Co. came. I believe all know you divine and a flitch and patched up his arc with the Cobb and Co. twitch. You can build a shed or a yard or a gate, and you don't need bolts or nails, old mate. Just 8-gauge wire and a bar to twitch, and you're in business with the Cobb and Co. twitch. And if your car or truck breaks down on the track, and you're miles from a town in the far outback, you'd be surprised what a man can fix in a time like that with the Cobb and Co. twitch. You can patch up a table or a bed or a chair, a veranda post or a broken stair. Why, use a saddlecloth and a cooler bar twitch and set a ringer's leg with the Cobb and Co. twitch. You can mend broken harness or the handle of an axe or a leaky old tank or a stove that's cracked. Why, I even heard a tale about a wicked old witch who mended her broom with the Cobb and Co. twitch. Well, that's just a few of the countless ways we use the old twitch from day to day. So whatever you're repairing, it don't matter which, just remember this song of the Cobb and Co. twitch. Well, now you've heard my little song of praise of the Cobb and Co. twitch and the countless ways it's put to use by poor and rich. So here's to the grand old Cobb and Co. twitch. Here's to the grand old Cobb and Co. twitch.